as you saw in my lovely definition there, fatalism is the belief that all actions and thus all of history and the future is determined by God. However, this can be taken two ways, that either choices are preordained and all of our choices thus will lead to the same fated result, or that we have free choices, but no matter what we choose, we end up with the same outcomes, which is the belief of destiny.